subscribe. Hit the bell icon.
Yes, friends, welcome to another lesson. Today we are going to learn about disorders of respiratory system. So, respiratory disorders are categorized into two types, COPDs and ORDs. COPDs means chronic obstructive pulmonary disorders. So, these are mainly related to chronic conditions. So chronic means it exists for a long time. And the second one is ORDs. So these are occupational respiratory disorders. So these disorders occur in few category of people working in industries like stone industries, coal mines, etc. So first we discuss about COPDs, chronic obstructive pulmonary disorders. So these are three types, asthma, emphysema and bronchitis. So asthma is a condition in which the inflammation of bronchi and bronchioles occurs. So asthma is mainly due to the allergens. So some people may be allergic to pollen grains or food or etc. So some people are allergic to even some smells like paints, even soot, dust. So all these are the factors for the asthma. In asthma, the allergens cause the release of histamine and other inflammatory substances. These substances cause inflammation of bronchi and bronchioles. The symptoms of asthma are chronic cough and spasm of the smooth muscles present in bronchi and bronchioles. So this is about asthma. So the next one is emphysema. So emphysema is a disorder which occurs in the inflammation which occurs in the alveolar walls. Here in emphysema, alveolar walls are damaged. So the walls which are present in the alveoli are damaged. So due to the damage, their walls are coagulase and the surface area of exchange of gases will be decreased. Even though the lungs are normal size, but the number of alveoli decrease in emphysema. So if the surface area is decreased, the volume of exchange of gases will be decreased. So only less volume of oxygen is intaken and carbon dioxide is exhaled. So that is the emphysema. So it occurs mainly in persons who are addicted to smoking of tobacco. So in smokers, emphysema is very common. And here the lungs are normal in size, but the lungs have few alveoli, are more fibrous and less elastic. But the size is normal. You have to remember this thing. The size is normal, but the number of alveoli are decreased. Third one, bronchitis. So bronchitis is the inflammation of bronchi. So here the lining of the bronchi, mucus lining is swelled and causes inflammation. So this swelled mucus lining produces mucus, increases the production of mucus. That's why in patients of bronchitis, the symptoms are cough with sputum or phlegm. So that is the characteristics of bronchitis. So these three are known as asthma, emphysema and bronchitis. These three are together known as chronic obstructive pulmonary disorders. And the fourth one, pneumonia. So pneumonia is a disease which is caused to the lungs by bacteria, by infection by bacteria, which is known as Streptococcus pneumoniae. This pneumonia also occur by viruses, some protozoans, some mycoplasmas and even fungi also causes pneumonia. In pneumonia, what occurs, the lungs, inflammation occurs in the lungs and accumulation of mucus occurs in the alveoli. As the alveoli are filled with mucus, so there is impairment for the exchange of respiratory gases. So if it is not treated, So this pneumonia may lead to death. So in recent months, coronavirus also affecting the lungs. So corona patients, so that is a virus. Coronavirus also causes pneumonia. So that is the inflammation of lungs. Impairment in the gaseous exchanges. That's why the patients of coronavirus are put under ventilators. So next one is ORDs. ORDs means occupational respiratory disorders. So these disorders occurs in the people who works in certain industries like coal mines, quarries and stone crushing industries, etc. So these are four types. We are interested in these four types. The first one is silicosis. Silicosis occurs in persons who are long term exposed to silicon dust. So this dust is mainly occurs in quarries and stone crushing areas. So second one is asbestosis. So asbestosis is due to the asbestos dust. So the people who are long term exposed to this dust, asbestos dust, then the lungs are damaged with the asbestos. Next, third one is siderosis. Siderosis occurs in persons who are long term exposed to the iron particles which are deposited in their tissues. So depending upon the tissue where the iron particles are deposited, it is three types: pneumoconiosis, hyperferemia and hemosiderosis. So pneumoconiosis occurs so obviously in the lungs, and the second and third one, hyperferemia and hemosiderosis, occurs in the alveoli. So these two diseases causes a recurrent alveolar hemorrhage. So there is a loss of blood in this disorder. And the fourth one is black lung disease. This disease caused in the people who are working in coal mines. So as they are exposed to coal dust, so their lungs become black in color. That's why the black lung disease, the name black lung disease. So this is about the respiratory disorders. Next time we'll learn another topic. Until then, keep learning and thank you for watching.